At the beginning of my cabinet, I immediately went to Baghdad with a set of proposals, with a very strong team from my cabinet. We continued to negotiate with Mr. Adel Abdelmahdi and his cabinet. We reached a very good proposal, and we were waiting to finalize that agreement, which we believed would serve both the rest of Iraq and also Kurdistan region. Unfortunately, the situation in Iraq was not helpful, so everything was put on hold. But I hope that next government and the next prime minister will also commit himself to finalizing that agreement, which we think is the best thing for the country.